This is how we tested for the gag reflex. When we touched the postopharyngeal wall on the right side, there was no contraction of the palate, soft palate at all. That means the afferent from the postopharyngeal wall, that is ninth nerve, is also affected.